What are you waiting for?
I hate the way they stand there and wait for you to come in.
Yes, and the big handshake, and they greet you like they've known you forever.
We've saved a seat for you!
How long have you been looking? Where else have you gone?
We've got something special for the kiddies today. We're gonna give them lots of candy and things that make a joyous noise.
You know, I like the guy we had a few weeks ago.
What guy? I don't remember.
The guy with the jeans.
Oh, and all the tattoos? No!
Well, come on, I felt a connection with him. It felt like he knew exactly why I was there.
That guy went on forever. I thought he would never finish.
See, I was okay with him until he got to the part about the money. I mean, it's always about the money.
Honey, we are not alone.
Right. Sorry.
That's why we're here. All right, let's try one more time. Let's do it for the kids.
For the kids. We're here now anyway, so we may as well go in for our free cup of coffee.
And you thought we were talking about church. Huh? Are you a consumer or are you a disciple this morning? Let's all stand and worship the Lord. Amen? Hey, all right. Let's just pray together. Father, we give this time to you. We want to worship with you with all our heart, soul, strength, and mind. And this day today, Lord, is your day. And we realize this is a day that you have made, and we can rejoice and be glad in it because this day is yours, and we just commit it to you, Father. And we give to you, Lord, whatever burdens we came in, we just lay it before the foot of the cross and say, Lord, take it off of me. We want to receive your joy, your happiness, your fulfillment, your love. Lord, mercy us in the purposes of the cross, Lord. And may we come out and walk out of here changed because we've been in your presence. Holy Spirit, anoint us. Fill us to overflowing. In Jesus' name, and all God's people said, hallelujah. Jump in the river. Jump in the river. Deep dive, deep dive.
falling into.
Let's just cry out to the Lord right now into the deep waters. We've been singing about crying into the deep. Deep goes to deep. How deep are you in your spirit? Would you allow your spirit to go into the deep things of God? That you wouldn't be just a surface level Christian, but you allow yourself to go into the deep things of spiritual truths in your life. That you wouldn't just be easy Christianity or whatever you hear on a radio or anything like that, but you've searched the deep things of God on your own. You spent time in prayer. You spent time in the Word. You immerse yourself in the things of God. Church, we need to go deep. We just can't swim on the surface anymore, but God wants us to go to the deep layers of His truths and His revelation to you and I. So as we sing this song, would you sing it as a testimony? Would you sing it as a declaration about going into the deep things of God?
Gratitude and praises.
lift up your heads, open the doors, let the King of Glory come in, and forever be our God. Lift up your heads, open the doors, let the King can say, I need you more than ever before. I need you, Lord. I need you more.
More than the air.
More than the air I breathe. More than a song. Oh, say I need you more than ever before. I need you, Lord. I need you, thank you. saw that it was good. The Savior only sent for you all good. He made the world and saw that it was good. The Savior only sent for you.
Father, thank you that you made the world and that you sent your Son as the greatest gift of all for us to redeem us, Lord. To send your Son to be the second Adam, to be able to free us from the penalty of death, to save us from hell, and to enable us to enter into eternity with you, Father. We thank you for that. We thank you for Jesus, the Christ, the Messiah. We thank you for that, Lord.